What is it that makes an adventure extraordinary? Is it the people involved? Or the places you go together? Maybe it's the tacos. Or the football. But more than anything, what truly qualifies an extraordinary adventure is being part of the solution and not the problem.